St. John's did something they had not done in over 35 years, which was beat the University of Connecticut in Hartford. Led by Joel Soriano, who scored 19 points and grabbed 13 boards, the Red Storm won 85-74 to knock off the sixth-ranked Huskies. St. John's won at what is now the XL Center for the first time since February 29, 1988. The program also earned its first road win over a top-10 opponent since knocking off Marquette 70-69 in 2019.